CodeQuest means to me an opportunity for the kids from the various high schools to come in and experience Lockheed Martin during a competition that they're used to. So not only do they get to compete and work on their coding skills, but they also get to experience Lockheed. We get to tell them about our place and what we do here and what opportunities we'll have here for them in the future.
To me, it's an opportunity to contribute to the company's investment in the next generation of engineers and problem solvers.
I think because they get to see sort of what it gets applied in real life, they get to come somewhere like Lockheed Martin and learn, you know, a little bit about it. They're gonna get to tour it, which they all love.
So the students get to learn, and then the company gets to learn about the youth, and then hopefully that connects us with the future leaders.
My favorite part is interacting with the kids and bringing them in and kind of calming their fears and smiling and welcoming them.
My approach right now is basically kind of a divide and conquer for now during like the first hour. Try to get the easy questions out of the way and then overlooking some code if needed.
For our strategy, we're going to break up into three people because we're three people. We're going to have one person do the coding and two people doing the pseudocode.
The students say that what they're applying right now is all the skills that they've been learning in school, at home, and in any other challenge, and they're applying these to a lot of challenges that the engineers at Lockheed have prepared for them. So it's super challenging. I know a lot of them have not finished, but they're getting pretty close.
A lot of debates between what programming language is best. You know, we should use Java, we should use Python, we need C#. And it makes me smile because, you know, that enthusiasm for technology, for programming languages, that's gonna help them become successful in the long term. You know, and I'm pretty confident that the future looks really bright with these students here.
The students are saying that the problems are incredibly challenging. They are very ready. Many of them signed up for CodeQuest Academy so that they could be ready for this competition. Obviously, we can only have three winners, and they want to be one of them. They've come back with vengeance, they are practicing, and they are ready for this year's competition.
My favorite part was probably just like being able to test my like abilities at coding. It was just a really fun experience, and yeah, I'm definitely gonna do it again.
You really get a real good perspective on what it would be like in a real world scenario. Say, they give you lots of different problems and you have to think creatively in a specific amount of time.
CodeQuest is a super nice experience. We got to tour the facilities, we ate amazing food, and the problems, again, were very fun. They weren't what you normally see in school or even sometimes outside of school and extracurriculars. They were definitely a challenge again, but still very fun to work with your friends and solve them.
This is absolutely an amazing experience. You get to compete against the best teams in Georgia. It truly attracts a lot of talent in computer science and programming. It's just an amazing experience. It's like a big party.
CodeQuest!